The resurrected Savior is coming again. Woman in Inspirations, Henry Street Church of Christ. Concerning his son Jesus Christ our Lord, who was born of the seed of David according to the flesh, and declared to be the Son of God with power according to the Spirit of holiness by the resurrection from the dead. In our selected passage of Scripture, Romans chapter 1, verse 3 to verse number 4, we see a lot of things said about Jesus that are undeniable truths we all must heed. He is the Son of God. As such, He is King of kings, Lord of lords, and Judge of all mankind. He is the only one whose earthly birth was due to the womb of a virgin and the seed of God. Thus, He was special from the very moment He came into this earth. Furthermore, He is also described as Christ, which means the deliverer, better known as the Savior. We need him because we all have sinned, and sin leads to eternal spiritual death. This is called the second death to come on the judgment day. The resultant judgment is the eternal lake of fire. He saves us because he sacrificed his own life as the price paid to free us from the guilty sentence looming over our heads that would have followed us to the judgment day and worked against us. He is called Lord because all authority over man is given unto him. This is why he is the judge of all who will stand in front of him to learn their fate at his second coming. However, this second coming will not be a frightening experience for the saved. On the contrary, it will be a day of overwhelming joy. It will be a day that we fly away with Jesus to our home in heaven. It is the day that we put down our burdens of crying, dying, pain, and sorrow. It is the day to inherit eternal life and our home in heaven. However, you must be ready for this day. You must obey the gospel, which is the good news of salvation in Jesus to be saved. Please see my accompanying video entitled, What Did Jesus Really Say About Salvation? So that you can be ready for the second coming of this benevolent King of Kings and Lord of Lords. God bless you. Thanks for listening. This is a ministry of the Henry Street Church of Christ.